from Seminyak. Now I am in Canggu. And Canggu is a great place. I see so many foreigners and so many tourist people out here. And it's not like it's like crowded in a ugly way, but it's crowded in a way how a tourist place should be. I kind of like the crowd. I kind of like the places around here. And I'm here. And my stay this time in Canggu is with Apartments Canggu. It's an amazing villa with a plunge pool. I mean, you might say your private pool, right? So I'm going to show you the place. See ya. So guys, this is Apartments Canggu. Don't go by the exterior because the villa is amazing. I think the exterior looks like this because they have the setup like that. Okay, so I'm going to head in and I'm going to show you how my villa looks. There's a lot of places here. There's massage and stuff. So super excited to be here. Great location to be. I think I made a right choice coming to Canggu. There are a lot of small cafes, reasonable ones. They are not expensive, and there are a lot of spas over here, massage parlors and centers, where again it's reasonable. It starts from $100,000 to 100,000 rupiah to 200 to 300. It depends on what kind of massage are you picking up. At the same time, there are lots of foreigners, hot foreigners with great bodies, be it girls or boys. I think they're all really, really nice. And I am looking forward to explore this place. Right now I'm going to Canggu Beach to relax and then head back, have lunch, then go to Thana Lot. See ya guys. So guys, I am heading towards Canggu Beach. It's an amazing location, no doubt. Guys, this beach is mainly called the Surfer's Beach. It's in Canggu, and I am also going, if I can learn some surfing from the surfers. Let's see.
Also.
I rode this bike so far.
This is my villa, guys.
Thank you.